1, 2, 3, 4.
Today's April 17th. We're on my farm in Clinton, Iowa. But it's Saturday's opening of second jacking season. This is the first weekend.
This morning we had quite a few birds that were very vocal on the roost. When they got down, they weren't real aggressive and they wanted to stay in the timber.
It's April 23rd.
It's the second day of our trip.
This morning we hunted on in a food plot and the wind was a little too much, so we decided to come back on this hogback that runs back into a big part of timber where most of the turkeys were this morning.
Down in the cold where I'll spend my life and my time, making love to the ladies and giving a little piece of my time. No cross can hold me down, no creature can turn my soul.
It's going down right there, my friend.
Where are you going?
Nowhere, brother. Nowhere.
First bird with a recurve, man. First big time with a recurve.
Find me a card game and lay my money down. I got a two-pair poker hand, black aces and eight. Man's hand can take me down. No creature can bring my soul back round. Way across the river, down on Ponsel Train, I'm gonna find me a speakeasy and party till the sun come back around. Can bring my soul back around.
In these double bull blinds, you can sit up, you can watch the whole show, and it's just, ever since I started doing this, I just won't go back to the shotgun. Don't get me wrong, I like the run and gun style or the turkey reaping, but for me, this is it. I love bow hunting turkeys.
Way up New Orleans, way in New Orleans town, I'm gonna find me a woman and party till the sun comes back around. No Bible can hold me down, no preacher can turn my soul back around.
Troy got his first bird with his bow. It was a great hunt, and it was a great trip. And we're heading home. We got to get back to work. Thanks for watching this week. We'll see you next time on Cabela's Spring Thunder.